So let's let the following statement be P, and let's let this be Q. So we have P and Q, and now let's negate that. And that's equal.